Crossington Municipal Stadium welcomes the Crossington Tigers to the MFL as they... No, that fucking sucked. Okay. That sucked. Okay. Today we have the first ever MFL game played in the city of Crossington, as it's the 0-2 Tigers playing the 0-2 Titans from Oakwood. And the first team out of the tunnel, Oakwood Titans. Followed by the Tigers.
Can I do a song?
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
I even missed the wrong part of the song.
Oakwood, you are the visiting team. Call it heads or tails, please. What?
Head.
And it is tails. Crossington, you've won the toss.
Hey, we've won all our contests this season. I'll kick off towards the scoreboard.
Alright, so Crossington just won the toss and elected to before the option of the second half. So Crossington coming off of a...
Wait, or did I lose to Newman?
No, you won that because I got the ball first.
Yeah, I've won all my coins.
So I'm kicking off?
No, you again the ball, Jay.
Closest game. Crossington coming off of a heartbreaking loss, 43-42.
42-41.
The Giant.
Alright, and the kick.
I was off. Leave me alone.
And that'll be a touchback, and so open.
And I've changed up the luck. Usually, I've been wearing the alpha chain, but I switched it up and wearing my wolf.
Down two sets. Like,
I'm gonna jump up and.
What a terrible play call. I couldn't even run.
Second and six.
Okay, down set hike.
I'm gonna run again.
I could have called that a mile away.
And it will be third and two. They have the screen pass. Okay. They want to. They
down.
Punch it in.
The screen pass.
Okay, they will call the screen pass.
Okay.
Crossington getting right and a force down. And a lot more.
Yeah, he scored.
And touchdown.
I missed the tackle.
Did you get the sparks?
Yep.
Yeah. I got those against against Jason. And that is good.
And that is up to the Valley.
This is my revenge game. Kaden, I'm sorry you have to be here for this.
Your revenge game?
Oh, you beat him last season. Different.
I didn't... Wait. No, I didn't
just
win
like...
He's 0-2.
Since I lost all my games so far, yeah.
And, kick. And that's going to be short, and... They're going to go all the way...
Okay, hey. I hit him like
they're gonna go all the way, but.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna review to make sure you did not leave too early.
Oh, I think I did. Please leave.
I think I did.
I think you did too.
I'll be honest.
Wait, are you in survival, Caden?
I'm sorry. That's so hesitant. Like, I feel like you should be able to leave if he's within a 5-block radius. Cause I feel
Jay,
you have
just
literally no
check.
Shot. I'm in survival. Okay.
Cause I hit you like 3 times. I'm pretty sure.
I know the sparks. It's dumb.
Yeah. You're out, so you have the ball on the 7.
Yeah.
Oh, let's go.
On the 7. Okay.
Yeah,
I can
so
work
hold
with
on,
that.
Hold on. Okay. 2:06. Clock is
That's
on.
That's how I get people.
Pistol.
They're just gonna run it. And they're gonna go right around the right side.
My angles are the best.
What?
Though.
Okay, I swear I'm out of touchdowns.
And touchdown Crossington, 53 yards out.
Don't worry. Sparks. Everyone, even Jackson gets tripped up on those runs. I have the best angles though.
Well, anything can trip me up.
Lag.
Anything can trip me up, Caden.
I'm blaming lag.
Everyone has lag, I know.
The lag is biased.
So, They're 7-7 with one.
I can't wait to try out my new plays.
Oh, I ran against Jason.
And
do you though? You think I'd let him?
Yeah, I do.
I love the color scheme of the stadium so much. It turned out very well.
Downs, shotguns.
Gem.
Downs, that hike.
What the heck is he doing?
And that's incomplete.
That's incomplete.
Beyond the line of scrimmage.
That was incomplete. Yeah.
Yeah, that was beyond the line of scrimmage. But that is not a screen.
I should have rushed him, though. I should have rushed him. I'd have had a safety if I did.
Shotgun. Down. Set. Hike.
And they're just going to kind of run that little RPO. And a big play. Pick up a 7.
Okay. At least I didn't let him get the first.
So they have the screen pass if they want it.
Down set.
That's where they'll run.
They're on the RPO. Crossington chasing. Crossington won't get there. It's a first down.
Yeah, I knew it. I didn't get there.
Well, he got right. Just outside enough.
Okay. Right. Shotgun.
I could have hit him before, but down set. Hike. Before I actually hit him.
Okay. Run back. They're gonna try to run that play again. Now they're gonna throw. Crossington trying to come back on it, and I don't think they will.
I got the sparks. And I got some of that good old Crossington lag on myself.
And touchdown.
Because. Yeah.
Oh, but okay, so. Here's what I think the sparks are. So, used to, the sparks would have been a hit. Like that. Like they shortened the range a couple years ago.
Well, I feel like. See, that's kind of one of the things that I like better about the new edition. There are no sparks. It's either a hit or it's not.
Yeah, but see, I kind of like that because to me, it kind of gives the impression of a broken tackle. If you think about it.
It does kind of, though. I mean, yeah. I get what you mean.
But broken tackles in a single play.
Pistol.
Pass. Oh, good God.
Whoa, okay. That was lag.
Yeah.
Lag?
I hate it. All I did...
You, like, teleported.
All I did... Actually, I'm not even going to say what I did, because I might run that play again.
Okay. Clock is running.
It's genius, though.
Now they're going to run that. Okay. That was just... he got him.
He got me that time.
Yeah. So, pick up the 20. And if you want to...
It's a simple play, just faking the, as if you're dropping back.
If you want to, we can take it to the second quarter.
Yes. Doesn't matter, because our fields are not literally going to change. I get to stay exactly where I am. You have to turn around.
Shit.
All right, so 14-7 Oakwood. Clock is running. Okay, other way.
Dog, you got to turn around.
Other way.
Oh.
Okay,
no,
good.
I was on midfield. Yeah, that's what I meant. Pistol.
Look back. Now they're going to throw, and that's incomplete.
I almost
that was
that
so
picked,
close to getting ticked. I know.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, and make sure you drop back a full block before you step up. 239.
Screen.
Okay. Incomplete. Come on the field.
Oh, that's garbage.
Right there, if you got it off, but I'm going to call incomplete on that. So throw down.
Okay, I know what I have to do here.
It was going
to
be throw down anyway.
Pistol. Yeah.
And he's going to run straight up the middle.
Okay. This bit lag.
And touchdown crossing.
He already teleports before he does that.
Oh, but no, the thing is, you're so far on the other side of the field.
Just rush first.
Try, because you're on the complete other side of the field.
Okay, that run-up was whack. That almost got blocked again. I've got to watch it.
Yeah, you're going backwards. I thought you had to go forwards.
You have to, it's kind of a combination.
Back up and then...
You can go, like, I go backwards.
Oh.
Like, I go backwards.
So everyone kept saying that I had to go forwards.
Well, yeah, because you still have to eventually go forward.
And touch back out to...
You eventually have to go forward.
Clock Oakwood. Tie ball game.
Shotgun.
Down. At least we're losing in close fashion, though.
I'm going to throw it back across the field.
Oh no, I missed it.
And that's gonna go for six. It's over.
How much time's left?
Like 2 minutes.
He's on.
Oh, you shoot.
2:07. Yeah, no, this.
He's not really running for much time.
This is gonna be a ball.
It's a it's a shootout right now. Yeah. Oh, I should block that, but I didn't even try. I kind of want the scoreboard outline to be purple there, because it's all yellow on the side.
Yeah, we can change that. We can change that. But see, okay. So, both of Crossington's games today are going to be shootouts, but then, like, me and Tao's games are not. Like, me and Corvo, I don't think it's going to... Me and Jacksonville is not going to be a shootout, and I don't think Tao will get into
it. It actually does not win. All right, I clearly...
That is short, and I'm going to call it lag, but down to the 10.
Okay.
Lag, but down to
the
10.
He did not even tackle me, though.
Dang, that's garbage.
You went right through me when I hit you, like, 4 times.
On my screen, you straight up missed me.
Crossington does get the ball to start the second half, so they take that into mind. So, we're going to run again.
I lagged myself at the beginning of the play, but after that, it was fine.
I saw 3 spikes, like, 3 times.
I swear, I think my running back's name is Marcus White. Yeah, I think so. He's
21-21.
I'm hitting him.
He knows how to lose.
Okay, but my
defense is garbage. My defense is garbage. That's why I'm losing these games, to be honest, is defense is garbage.
No, it's not. Your offense isn't good. It's just lag.
That's what everyone says, but yeah, do they really, though? Well, yes, lag plays a factor in it, but...
Well, we try to call it back and then we see it. 1:35, clock's on.
Down, set, shotgun. Down, set, motion.
What are they doing here? It's actually a clever play call, but it's not going to work. I messed up my sprint and I got him.
What did you say? Was that
15? You just need to.
Well, I mean, it didn't, like, what the heck?
Yeah, he got set, and he just, on the silent count.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's that cheesy backwards run. I'm going to have to run some of that.
So, hold on.
Yeah, dude.
So, two.
That's, like, your only trick play that, 12. Like, trips up people.
So, pick up a 17. 108, they can throw towards the end zone. Clock is running.
Shotgun.
That's exactly what he's going to do.
Set, hike.
We're going to drop way back. We're going to try to get pressure coming. Crossington drops back off. Now they're going to throw, and that's going to be short.
I started coming up at the end because I knew I'd force him to throw it.
And huddle.
And if he came up close enough, I'd be able to sack him. So.
All right. Second down.
Down. Set. Hike.
That's more of a play action. Look. That Noon runs. That's going to go towards the end zone. And that's going to be incomplete.
That's incomplete.
I'm so bad at this.
They're getting too fancy with the play calling. They just need to roll out and throw it.
Pistol.
Down. Ten.
And they do, they throw it into the seats.
Fourth down and 10. Does he go for it, though? Or does he kick the field goal?
I have to kick the field goal. I am.
Okay, so.
Oh, my God.
They would take the points.
Dang.
And that is going to slice, but good.
My situation. Force a defense to stop. I believe that's the first time we've held a team to a field goal all season.
Okay, so.
I think.
Okay, hold on.
So I'm not used to getting
24-21 Crossington. Oh, my bad. 24-21 Oakwood. 24-21 Oakwood. 41 seconds. Crossington does get the ball to start the second half.
This, okay.
Clock is running.
I'm literally hitting left? How much time is left?
38.
40.
Motion.
It's like 35. They just need 10 yards to get in field goal range. They're going to run it, pick up a 4. Clock is moving.
Pistol.
25. Those complete.
I didn't see a drop back.
Okay. I did, though.
Okay, but you have to come 40 off the block.
What's the time at?
19, and it is
running. Yeah, like, you're going like,
ready. Motion to the hash.
Yeah, 3 timeouts. Lag. Yes, I saw lag there at the end.
I knew that was going to get called back.
But a pick up a five.
All right, does the clock stop yet? When,
yes,
what,
it stops. 7.9, so you could probably run one more play and then kick the field goal.
Pistol.
You want to run it? Pick up three. Clock's running.
Timeout.
Right, there'll be a timeout with 4.6, so basically just five. A fill.
I'll have 1 second left, right?
No.
Oh, no, I'll have 2 seconds left.
4 seconds. But a field goal would send us to the half. If you were to kick the field goal now, it would take us to the
pistol.
Half. Pistol. No, they would want to play.
No, why would I... Well...
Throw down. Throws and incomplete.
Incomplete. Alright, time.
Three.
Time's left.
But this is fourth down.
It, no, it's third. I
this is fourth.
Wait.
No, because the last player, I saw a gain of five. Alright, so 3.2, last play of the half. And that...
What the... Okay, lag?
Up and good.
Good.
So 24-24 at the half.
I just go right into it. And I got major lag
Tigers
there.
Tigers will receive to start the second half.
That's not going to get anything. You got so lucky.
Take
that
the
I
lead.
Just went a touchdown.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, my Tigers.
I don't like it.
Crossington.
I mean,
why am I 1-2?
I'm not as. Yeah, everything is wrong. Everything is wrong.
Why is it lagging?
This is actually setting up for a pretty good season.
I believe that's only the first or second time he's kicked it off in a touchback.
Right. Clock
every
shot.
Other time he's set it up, turn. Motion.
That's an audible, my guy. Okay, there's the motion.
Yeah.
Oh, stepped out!
Wait.
You stepped out. Bar's dead right there. You can't come back in. You stepped out. You can't come back in and run the play.
So, just a loss?
Yeah.
Am I allowed to come out the hashes?
Yes. You can come outside the hashes to play defense.
Okay.
So, pistol. Momentum mistake right there. Now it's 2nd and 14. There was a drop back.
I went back
a
full block.
That is complete.
That's complete.
So now throw down.
This drop back is stupid.
That was better, but he still has to be better at it. Throw it in 5.
Pistol. Audible. Motion of the hash.
That was an incomplete.
It's overthrown.
Didn't drop back anywhere.
Fourth down.
So fourth down. I'd probably just punt it away. What are you gonna do?
What are you doing, Caden?
I'm gonna punt.
Okay.
I risk it. I mean, I went for it in Jason's game and it paid off. It definitely paid off. Because that wasn't what cost me the game.
And the kick. They're gonna run around a little bit.
Yeah.
Line drive kick out of bounds, and that is the 11-yard line here with 1:55.
Yeah, that does pretty much nothing. It does pretty much nothing. Actually, never mind. Dog.
I think it was 5.
Dog.
I feel like you gave him an extra yard there, but okay.
It will be throw down. And 2.
Shotgun.
Interesting play call.
Now they're gonna run in a
fourth. Yeah, he's gonna get it because of how short the yardage was.
I pick up a 6.
Exactly.
On the carry.
I see. I've screwed myself by punting now. I should have gone for it. Because if I would have done that, then
huddle.
This would happen. It was a mistake.
Shotgun.
Because now he's in field goal range. He'll get points.
Audible.
Even if I hold him to a 3 and out.
That's the motion. And they're gonna get now. They're gonna throw back that way. Crossington should be there, and they miss it.
What the heck? I'm lagging for real though. I'm getting my own lag right now.
That's what they all say.
And a 4-yard
touchdown.
Excuse
me, that would
pass.
Make you a hypocrite.
And that kick is up.
That's what
and
you
good.
Say all
31-24, Oakwood.
I sprint gave out in the middle of that.
See, punting on that drive was a mistake.
Or stepping out of bounds.
One of many today.
Not necessarily, though. That wasn't what cost me it. I mean, it hurt, but it was a grave mistake. Alright, I know it played a runner.
56, clock is running. And make sure you actually drop back on your passes. Like, watch how I drop back.
Motion.
That's kind of the standard. They're going to run and pick up a two.
Alright, pistol.
There we go. Wait a second. In the end zone, he's going to get it off and he might go all the way.
What? Okay, I'm going to say lag there because I didn't even see the Ender Pearl Gauntlet thrown.
And that is a touchdown. Because you're that close, you don't see it leave. Because you're that close, you don't see it leave. And that is up.
My screen, he didn't have anything in his hand.
Tigers tie it back up, but can they make a defensive stop is the real question.
Because
that's what I need. I need to hold
Jay,
him.
Jay, if you
again.
Want to, we can go ahead and go to the fourth quarter.
Yeah, I was going to fourth.
Okay, well, he has to kick it. Alright, okay. So we will head to the fourth quarter.
What's the score?
We're tied at 31.
Over here.
How?
Grant said he's rushing.
I'm just gonna run off.
I can't wait to
see
the stats and see how many rushing yards I have.
Shotgun. Down, set, hike.
And drop back. And they're just gonna throw it right back across. And they're gonna cut back.
Why would you cut back in that situation? Of course, I can't even hit him.
And
is the clock still running?
Yes, first down. I lost.
Wait, okay, I think. Give me some, but okay.
232.
Okay, shotgun.
So this is why I question every defensive set I have.
They should get there, and they do. So there's the screen pass.
Shotgun.
Well, that's the screen. Yeah, that's the screen. So
2-10.
So he's gonna try a run play here. I betcha. You can't.
Oh, he has to run it and. One, if anything. Just from my angle.
Third down.
Third and six, they are in field goal range.
Yeah, but that's what we're trying to hold them.
And then
short. Short.
It will be fourth down. Pick up
fourth
a third.
And three.
Okay. I'm just going to kick a field goal.
Okay. So to make it 34-31.
Crossington making the stop, but he gets the field goal. It's good. But if I score a touchdown, I take the lead.
Yes, Oakwood still gets points out of the drive, which...
What? That was weird.
Okay, so 138. Hold on. Alright. Touchback. 138. Clock is running.
Pistol. 73. Tiger shot.
What a play. Pick up a five.
I got four, but okay.
Pistol.
Throws out throws and
whoa.
Incomplete.
That's major lag.
Throwing five.
Pistol. Audible.
First coming, they're gonna run it and sack.
Why did I do that?
For a loss of five.
Down to fourth.
Yeah, I have no choice.
Go for it.
I have no choice. I have to go for it. Yes.
Alright.
Because I'm losing.
102.
Or pistol.
They need 10. They're going to run and they will not get it.
That was retarded.
A pick up a three. They had the screen pass. That would be a turnover on downs.
That was the wrong play call. That's what that
shotgun.
Was.
Shotgun.
Okay, so, hold on. Let me just explain the situation.
Get back.
Caden, you have all three timeouts. So, Jay, if you want to, you could just start trying to run clock out, or you could go and score again. Which would make it...
If I score again...
If you score again, it would be 41-31, but he could throw towards the end zone.
How much time's left?
56 seconds.
Oh, crap. Okay. Shotgun.
I would probably just start down. The balls.
Set.
And look. And they're going to throw towards the end zone.
Sacked!
But
that was...
It was off.
Kate was like, sacked! Shotgun. Down. Set. Hike.
Goes out, and there's the
touchdown. Just scored that time.
See,
that's it.
I'm going to play aggressive.
So what are you doing?
Extra point? Oh. Extra point?
I'm dumb.
I'm waiting for the day when someone just goes and kicks it off and, like, forfeits the PAT. Like, I'm just waiting for that day. 41-31. So, Crossington can throw towards the end zone.
Yeah, I'm going to have to do that. I have no choice.
But then, you know,
pray.
Onside kick.
And then I
like
have
to see
get,
it
yeah,
try
onside,
that.
Boy. I can do it.
That's where it gets interesting. And they're going to kick it short, and that's going to be a safety.
Not long enough.
Safety?
Wait, no.
He's short of the end zone.
No, that's not fair. That's not fair. My dad came in the room. I dropped the controller. That is not fair.
I'll do it.
I'm being 100% serious.
I can agree with that. I heard the voice.
You you can tell.
I heard the voice.
I even accidentally
hit
post
screen. We can agree with that. 46 seconds. Yeah. And they would just kick it into the end zone. Dahu about to have an insane ending there, but no. So 46,
I know.
they have to take shots toward the end zone. And they
Whoa.
Do. That's going to be incomplete.
Throwing. Yeah, I checked it too high.
It's like, in all honesty, this is actually a hard throw to make because we don't all just do it. Because you...
Pistol.
You know, this is a... There's all a chance when you have to... Throw it towards the end zone. That's going to be short.
Whoa. Just barely.
Oh, that's on the line. Look at me. Look straight at me. Look straight at me. I need to see what the foot is doing.
I believe it's just off.
Just barely.
Yeah, it's just off.
36 seconds again.
Third down. It doesn't matter. I'd go for it on fourth down.
Yeah, this is
matter.
Just one of the hardest throws to make. But you'd think it'd be easy. Still,
wait.
Still technically uncentered. That's going to be high, and that's going to be way short.
I didn't even see him freaking throw that.
Yeah, I have to go for it.
Fourth down.
I have to go
this
for it.
This is the game.
Go for the ball game.
Pistol. Yeah. I'll get in a minute.
And they'll take one last shot. That's going to be out
That's
of the back of the end zone.
Yep, I knew it.
And
I
incomplete.
It and I let it go.
And so, Oakwood just has to need once, and that would be the ball game if you don't want to call the timeouts.
I would
okay, I'm going to call it. Okay, shotgun.
Dude, just knee it, and the game would be over. There's no need to score.
And I throw it to end
zone. Yeah, but I would call my timeouts.
You would call it? Do you want the timeout?
If he...
Yeah, hold on, Kate.
Not.
Hold on, Kane, do you want the timeout?
Yes.
Okay. So.
Okay.
Minus -5.
I'm allowed to throw it end zone, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait, ha! There.
Because you just went back 5 and need it.
I didn't. Oh.
Okay. Colin said hike.
Fires and touchdown. From 15 yards out.
So, at this point, what I'd have to do, I should have stuck with my gut. I know which play I should have
gone for.
Okay, kick the PAT.
What are you doing?
I'm so dumb.
Okay, so it's going to be 40. Okay, so it's going to be 48-31. So that's 17-point game?
Yeah, what
I
have to do.
I'm getting my revenge.
Yeah, you. This is a miracle because you have to score on like one throw, kick, make 2 onside kicks. I mean, this would be
possible.
I would kick it short and make the clock run. Make him use a timeout.
That's what I'm trying to do.
And he's not gonna get it.
What? Explain the lag.
12. Plus and down. Crosses with 11.
Miracle play though.
But again, now it just becomes onside kicks.
Yeah.
So 48-38.
It's just been lag. Okay.
So now the onside
kick it.
It's 48-38. Okay.
You need the line onside. The
I mean, I like right.
Yeah, well, yes, because, I mean, I think...
I'm going to mute my mic.
Yeah. Alright, come on.
Okay. Oh! And so that would...
The block short.
It's officially mathematically impossible. So one knee in the game would be
okay.
Just one knee in the game's over. There's
I want to try a play. I'm gonna try a play since yeah we can. But audible.
And they're just gonna run it. And they're actually gonna score on it.
Yeah, and he's gonna score.
So on the last play of the game.
Yep, it's sensitivity changing.
So Oakwood wins it 55-38.
I don't kick the extra point.
Yeah, no, you don't. Yeah, you don't have to kick. I don't make you kick the extra point if it wouldn't change the outcome of the game.
No.
So Oakwood wins it 55-38. So Oakwood improves to 1-2 on the season. Crossington to 0-3, and it's looking like Crossington's playoff chances are lowing.
I'm like 4th seed, right? No, I'm like
you're fifth. You're fifth right now.
Oh shoot! My come out song doesn't make any sense now.
Hello, Caden. Me.
Is it over?
Yeah. So.
That's the
first half of week number 2. Oakland wins it 55-38, and the next game, I don't know, it would likely be Oakwood and Mindbait. That would likely be the next game you see. See you guys.